If your wireless-capable HP printer is installed in Windows using a USB cable, you can convert the connection to wireless from the HP software for your printer. Before converting a USB to a wireless connection, the following are required: a wireless network, the SSID or network name, the wireless password, and a computer with the printer installed using a USB cable. The computer must be connected to the wireless network on which you intend to install the printer. All devices must be powered on and functioning correctly. In Windows, click the Start button. Type your printer name or model and select it from the results. It might be necessary to enter only part of the model number to populate the results with the HP software. From the navigation menu of the HP Printer Assistant, click Utilities or Tools. Click Device Setup and Software or Printer Setup and Software. If prompted, click Run, Continue, or Yes to allow changes to Windows. Click Convert a USB-connected device to wireless, or Convert a USB-connected printer to wireless. Select how Network Setup retrieves your wireless settings. Selecting Yes allows Network Setup to check your Windows network information or your router for the wireless settings and adds them to your printer automatically. Selecting No requires knowing your wireless settings and manually entering them into Network Setup. With your options selected, click Next. Verify the detected network information is correct, and then select Yes. If the information listed is not correct, select No to manually enter the wireless settings. Click Next. Network Setup applies the wireless settings to the printer, installs the network driver, and then connects the printer to the wireless network. Disconnect the USB cable from the printer and then the computer. Click Next. Temporary installation files are removed from your computer. If necessary, read and respond to any remaining prompts. Resume printing using the converted connection.